everybody, it's me, your girl, Roger. And welcome back to my show. This video, I'll be showing you guys here and everybody on how to play some Roblox in your computers. This, my computer is going to be an HP computer. So yes, now let's just go ahead and get into this video. So what you're going to want to do first is to obviously join a game. We're going to be joining Pizza Factory, and you do not have to have a mouse to do this. This tutorial is no mouse needed, so you will need a mouse. So here's the game. So to play, I'll be teaching you guys how to do this, how to look up, how to look down, how to jump. I have a waffle face. Basically, everything I'm going to be showing you guys is on everything out like this. So basically, here are all the buttons. Those are the keyboard buttons. Okay, so basically, here's the buttons. So you can either use this buttons over down here, or the buttons like the letters. So this button, we're going to click on this, is to look this way, to move your screen this way, but this button right here is to move your screen that way, so you can move your screen this way or that way. So, now this button is to walk forward, so you click on this button to walk forward, and this button to walk backwards, so I'm clicking this button. And this button to walk down. And to jump, it's obviously basically the space button, space button. And from the letters, it's just W for walk, to walk forward. And to look this way, to like walk this way, it's this. To walk this backwards, it's this. To walk this way, which is this way, it's this. There's all the friends we've got. And that's how you control it like this. That's how you play Roblox. But one more thing. For these two, this needs to look down. So we're looking down. Ah! So for this one, we're looking down. Because you don't have a mouse yet. And this is flipper. So you're looking up, down, up, down, up, down. And these two, you don't have to use these two. You can also always use this two buttons. But I recommend this one because it's like new. But for this one, it's like hard. It's like just do that. And you don't want to be like seeing this all the time. You want to be seeing this. That's how you play Roblox on your computer. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I will see you all next time. Bye, waffle face. Bye.